Muy buena gente, bienvenidos a Skullbox, bienvenidos a este nuevo directo de Train Sim World 2, este simulador de trenes. Vamos a ver qué tal se nos da. La verdad es que hacía muchísimo tiempo que no jugaba yo un juego de simulación, sobre todo de trenes. Así que vamos a ver qué tal se nos da. Recordad visitar mi página web www.skullbox.es y por supuesto en ella encontraréis todas las páginas de directo. Esto va en serio. Os voy a poner un momento. A ver si ya os pongo la imagen. Joder, las mierdas estas. De verdad os digo, que esto de los registros es una mierda. ¿Esto está, es en serio? Vale. Son todos igual de feos. ¡Ah! De verdad, ¿eh? Vamos a empezar con estas.
Welcome to Train Sim World 2, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice. Besides operating trains, there are lots of requirements to navigate on foot. Try moving around now. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. Climb aboard and take a seat in the cab.
¿Qué pone? Yo quiero. No quiero yardas. Quiero kilómetros.
With the engineers for a short ride.
¿Los tontitos o qué pasa aquí?
You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. Check it out now, and then return to the game when ready.
Vale.
A lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the engineer's seat.
Pero te quieres levantar, capón.
A heads-up display has appeared on the right side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed. The red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in.
No, que te diga chato, pero si no me lo indicas.
These are brake indicators. They show the state of the various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. This train is ready to go. Pull the indicated handle all the way back. Sand Patch Grade offers the ability to operate powerful and heavy freight trains on one of America's most stunning and famous railroads. You are currently riding an AC4400 CW locomotive. These are the workhorses of trains operating over the Sand Patch Grade, with CSX Transportation having more than 600 in its roster. Train Sim World allows you to ride and drive. You can change between internal and external camera views by pressing the right stick. You've only explored a small area here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to Pennsylvania. Crossing the Allegheny Mountains, the Sand Patch Grade is a vital link in the sprawling CSX rail system. Master the controls of powerful American freight locomotives operating out of the vast Cumberland Yard facility. Whether the sun is shining, there's a rain shower, or a full-on snow blizzard, it's up to you to keep the rail traffic moving. Battle your way over one of the steepest railroad grades on the East Coast. Along the way, don't forget to place safety posters, collect lost hard hats, put up no trespassing signage, and fix broken snow markers. Welcome to the Sand Patch Grade.
Ah, era un bicho de estos.
Hola.
Bueno, vamos a ver.
This is the latest generation general purpose type 38 locomotive built by the Electromotive Division of General Motors. Known as a GP. First off, walk over to the locomotive as indicated. Open the cab door and proceed inside.
Pero cierra la puerta, niño.
To take control, you'll... Safety always comes first on the railroad. So to start with, we need to let those around us know this locomotive is operational. Begin by turning the forward headlights control to bright.
Vamos a ver, yo no había puesto. No había guardado.
There are three key controls to operating this locomotive: the reverser, brakes, and throttle. The reverser determines direction of travel. Put this into forward. To the left is the auto brake, which applies brakes along the entire length of the train. Let's move this to release. We're about to move, so make two blasts of the horn to alert anyone around. Remember, safety first. Now add some power, but not too much. Too much power too soon can damage both the locomotive
No movemos! Dame un subidito. Pero qué feo eres.
You're moving. Great work. To maintain a constant speed, move the throttle back to its... That concludes the basic engineer training on this locomotive. So, let's bring it to a stop. That was great work. You've just completed your first lesson operating the GP38-2. There's always more that can be discovered, though. As engineers, we'll never stop honing our skills.
Interesante. Interesantemente, Interesante.
So you want to learn about yard switching? Let's take a look. Before a train goes anywhere, crews arrange all the cars together. Meticulous planning goes into making sure the right cars go to the right tracks to make up the right trains. This process is called switching. Climb aboard this locomotive and we'll get started.
Vamos a ver, ¿te meneas o no te meneas? Mira, no se mueve.
Set the locomotive up and pull towards the cars ahead. Take it easy though. 5 miles an hour will do just fine.
Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Hostia puta, me estoy poniendo nerviosito ya. Vamos a ver. Versión hacia adelante. Vale. ¿Qué onda, coño? Si es que se está moviendo. Pero chato, no tenemos que ir para adelante. Pregunto, ¿eh? tiro para atrás. Charlo, pero no son esos bolobajones que hay que ir. Mira, otra vez para atrás. Pero que no hay nada. ¿Pero por qué vas hacia atrás si los vagones están ahí adelante? No debes de ir hacia atrás. Ahora sí.
Gently bump into the cars up ahead. The couplers will engage automatically.
Es que yo no entiendo por qué iba para atrás. A golpecitos. ¡Hala! ¡Hostia!
That's it. You got this. Now, haul them back beyond the switch in the track.
Se tiene que retroceder hacia atrás. ¿Pero qué cojones me estás contando? Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver. ¿Y cómo coño regresa esto para atrás? Freno, suspensión. Vale, esto está frenado. Freno dinámico. Palanca reguladora. ¿Será ahora? Nos movemos. Fíjate. Los retrovisores no irían mal.
To put these cars with the others on the adjacent track, a switch in the track must be changed. Climb down from the locomotive and walk to the switch.
Cambiamos de vía.
Excellent. We're all set. Climb back aboard and push the cars down the track, connecting them with the others already there.
Te cocerán los huevos, ¿no? De moverte. Coloque el inversor hacia adelante, afloje los frenos. Vale, y regule. El inversor. Punto 1. Qué hago en San Dios, que tires para adelante. Ah, bueno, espérate, que a lo mejor. Primero hay que hacer esto. Correcto. Puto tren, ¿no? Cuidado, cuidado, que venimos. Vamos a hostiar el tren contra eso. Vamos a ir aflojando. Thank you. Bim, bim, bim. ¡Hey! Pasado, porque me ha frenado.
You're doing great. Keep it up.
Oh.
Now to uncouple the locomotive from the cars, climb down and walk to the first freight car.
He puesto el freno a mano, niño.
Pull the cut lever to disconnect the locomotive from the cars.
Es que no sé qué cojones quede. Thank you. ¿Pero qué cojones quieres que mire ahí, chato? Si no me puedo subir. No sé qué cojones quiere. Yo, de verdad.
That's all there is to it. This process is repeated until all the cars required are assembled on the same track. To finish, climb back aboard the locomotive and move it up the track so it is ready to assemble more cars.
Total. Rueda, tío, que no.
A refueling stand consists of two components: the hose, which connects to the locomotive, and the pump activation control. Now, go and pick. Return to the fuel stand and activate the refueling pump. The system will automatically switch off once the tank is full. You can see the state of refueling by observing the indicator on the side of the fuel tank. Pick up the hose and put it back on the fuel stand.
Bien. Hemos sabido repostar. Bienvenido a Esther Monsk. Bienvenido al canal. Esther no más. Vamos, lleve la locomotora de la clasificación hacia la playa de vías. Acople un nuevo vagones, luego lleve. ¿Qué polla hay que hacer aquí? Aflojado, vale. ¿Por qué no arrancas? ¿Qué se me olvidó? tema de la arena es algo que no he conectado. Que no me deja. Vamos a ver. ¿Pero por qué no me dejas moverme? Tú haz algo, hija de puta, que no corres. Tío, déjame. ¿Para adelante? ¡Hola! Esto no se mueve. Okay. tío, vamos. Coño, muévete, tío. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Estás gilipollas o te falta poco? ¿Dónde está? Pero es que no está de dirección. Anda, coño. Ya lo he descubierto. Hago en la puta, he tocado algo de la otra cultura. Ah, que no se menea, ¿eh? Bueno, señores, va a venir el amigo ya, así que voy a finalizar. Más adelante, si os gusta, seguiréis subiendo este vídeo. Así que nada, recordad visitar mi página web www.schoolbox.es y nada, y nos veremos en más rutas, así que un saludo.